understand. Oh, the meek don't endure, nor the weak of the heart. This land will make you strong or break you apart.
It's the green and blue and the clean and white. The winds and wild wolves sing to us at night.
But it's not the gold nor the oil that we hold dear. Born to be wild and free here on the last frontier. Sometimes it's blood, sweat, and tears on Alaska's last frontier. But life is simple, life is good when you're living like you should. Hey, hey, sometimes it's struggle, strife,
father, sons, brothers, wives.
But we're making our way. Yes, we'll stay right here on Alaska's last frontier. It's blood, sweat, and tears on Alaska's last frontier. But life is simple, life is good when you're living like you should. Hey, hey, sometimes it's struggle, strife, father, son, brothers, wives. But we're making our way, and yes, we'll stay.
Cause we're the daughters and the sons in the land of the midnight sun.
Right here on Alaska's last frontier.
Alrighty, everyone, everyone off. We have reached our destination. Now, to those who are wanting to hop on board to go back the other way, please make sure your packages are completely secured above your seat or below your seat so that it won't cause any people tripping in the aisles, and make sure you have a safe ride on this railway. I am Alex, and I'll be your engine for today. Are we ready to go?
Yes, we are, old boy. Let's get rolling.
All right. I can't wait to see my brother again, and I also can't wait to join that new railway that has been rolling around the rumors and the newspapers. I especially can't wait to see my brother on that railway, and also can't wait to meet some new friends, well, at least some new faces, and to also make some new friends as well, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I do, old boy. It'll be a fun time on that railway. As a matter of fact, I too have been hearing about it.
Really?
Yeah, of course. I can't wait to join that railway, because this railway that I'm on right now is making my wheels ache. Although I do love running up and down this line,
just doing this over and over and over again, it just makes my axles ache, my wheels wobble, and it makes my funnel rattle and shake like a rattlesnake's tail.
Yeah, I know how you feel, old boy. I too get that feeling too, whenever I get to do something over and over and over again. And I know how much of a pain it is to do stuff like that. Trust me, I know how it feels.
Yeah, you and the others are the only ones who truly understand me.
Indeed. Unlike Clinchfield 311. Please, don't bring that up. Oh, sorry.
Anyway, I can't wait to leave this railway so that I can join the other one.
Come on, old boy, you can do this. my name is Alex, and I am the main star of this new series. And thank you for helping me get to 340 subscribers. It has been a journey of a lifetime. Now, as you'll see further down the line, and maybe even tomorrow, the day after that, you will get to see us in our glory. So, I hope you have all enjoyed these previews. If you like them, do not forget to, as always, smash the like button and let me know in the comment section down below what you all thought of these previews. And if you're new to my channel, definitely do not forget to subscribe for more so that y'all do not miss another video from me and videos just like this one. And I will see y'all in the next one. Talk to you all later, and happy travels to y'all. And safe travels, Land Striders. And drive safely.